Hello, everyone, and welcome to the ISU Up Again campaign and What to Watch series. I'm your host, Ted Barden, and today we take a look at the ladies' free program at the World Junior Figure Skating Championships 2018. Well, it was at this championship and in this event that history was made, and by all accounts, the course of ladies' skating had been adjusted. It was here that a 13-year-old spectacular Russian skater, Alexandra Tusova, launched two successful quads in her free program, which was intelligently designed for the highest technical program a lady has ever skated to that point in time. For pure athleticism and technique, please enjoy the next few minutes. Alexandra Tusova skated in the winter of 2018 to the music from Summer of the Four Seasons by Vivaldi. Let's go back and revisit history. This powerful small package right off the top of the program launches the quad sal. And refocus comes right back down the ice for the quad toe. A little forward on the landing, but still beautifully done. Nicely designed program, giving her time in the step sequence to work with the music and to calm herself down after the excitement of the first two quads. Triple Lutz. And how beautiful was that? Triple flip boiler, triple salchow. This young lady is such an athlete. Aware of where she is in the air at every moment. And watch this next combination, six rotations, so quick. There's the Lutz into the loop. And one more triple-triple combination right here. Out the program with flying change combination spin level four. Every element in this program in the plus GOEs of threes and twos, the high degree of difficulty. And this young lady finished that program with 153.49 for the segment, 92.35 for the technical part of that program, and 61.14 for the program components. Well, after that performance, we did see more young ladies attempting and landing quad jumps, but it's so difficult, it may take more time for many to develop. Well, capturing the silver was a different type of skater with less technical difficulty than Alexandra, but who has her own spectacular approach to our sport. At the time, she possessed all the triple jumps, but 14-year-old Aliona Kostanaya of Russia possesses her own special brand on the ice and in performance. In everything we have seen so far from Aliona, she seems not to skate to the music. Rather, she seems to skate as if she is the music. It is a good example of the perfect marriage between sport and art. Skating to Stella's Theme by William Joseph, please enjoy this mesmerizing program. Watching from skater to skater, sometimes the audience has to shift gears into a dynamic and powerful piece, into something that's a bit more sensitive and perhaps emotional. I'm not sure Aliona listens to the music, but I am most certain that she feels it, every note. On the quiet sections, you barely hear the skates, and that shows the quality of each edge she takes. Start the jumping passes, split jump with a wally, some steps coming right up into the triple lutz, and she has to step out. She has so many transitions and movement into the elements, it's not easy. Some more steps, look at the flow, mohawk right up into triple flip, triple toe. Triple flip here, double toe combination. I'm not sure if it's a gift or a curse that skaters can make such difficult elements look so easy. Gaining speed here for the triple sauerkau, triple toe loop. Performances and performers like this are such a gift to our sport and art. How beautiful was that? Well, since this event back in 2018, Aliona has acquired the triple axel and working on quads, so she's setting herself up for very nicely to continue her success. Well, taking home the bronze medal back in 2018 was Mako Yamashita of Japan, a then 15-year-old dynamic skater who performed a clean program with immense power and speed and from time to time, a charming smile as she floated her way across the ice to Madame Butterfly by Puccini. Let's take a look. Thank you. There's Marco. Beautiful triple lutz. Great flow into the triple toe, double toe. What a great start. Double toe loop right here. And the difference a little bit for some of the skaters is how much speed do they carry out of the elements, the technical jumps. So important to keep that flow. This young lady has great speed going in and sometimes slows down a little bit on the landings. Centered sit spin. Wonderful positions. Look at the height on that triple salchow and the patience on the landing edge. Great speed, backing up into the triple lutz, triple toe loop, halfway through the program, beautiful. Building towards the end, the music builds. So does she. Spread eagle, triple flip, gets the free leg back. Great save. The last jump, the double axel. Finish it off, the change combination spin, level four. Mako Yamashita has a great program, takes home the bronze at that championship. Well, that was an important event in the ladies' skating history, and not only because of the quads, but one could see the depth of talent coming up and preparing for successful senior careers. Others in this event, such as Young Yu and Ansu Lim of Korea, Rika Kahara of Japan, just to mention a few. The future of ladies skating is very, very bright indeed. We hope you've enjoyed this presentation of the ladies' free program at the World Junior Figure Skating Championship 2018. I'm Ted Barton. Thank you for watching. Goodbye, everyone.